Good morning. I'm Steve Inskeep. Here's an old saying, feed and love a dog and the dog thinks you must be God. Feed and love a cat and the cat thinks, hey, I must be God. A cat from the Middle Ages apparently demanded attention. A researcher was recently studying a manuscript from 1445 in Croatia, and that researcher discovered paw prints. Apparently a scribe was working in 1445 when the cat stepped in ink and then stood with all four paws on the work in progress. It's Morning Edition.